Today, I'm going to demonstrate 8 solo drills to take your guard retention to the next level. Are you ready? Action! Cross over to loosen up our hips. One minute each exercise. Let's take our guard retention to the next level. Let's rest for 30 seconds and let's do another one. The next drill is to help your reverse hipscape. Are you ready? The drill is going to be side to side. Action. Thirty seconds. Let's rest for 30 seconds. The next drill is to help your backwards hipscape. Good sides. Drop a lot. Let's rest for 30 seconds and let's move up to the next exercise. Guard retention drill for leg drag. Let's rest for 30 seconds. Inverted guard retention for leg drag. Backwards hipscape. Shield guard retention. Reverse hipscape. Well done, everyone. If you do those guard retention every single day, you're going to take your guard retention to the next level. Keep it playful. And remember, let's keep practicing the art of not panicking. That's what we learn in Jiu-Jitsu. Thank you. Thank you.